Anatoly Mikhaylov. Anatoly Arkadyevich Mikhaylov, Russian. Anatoly Arkadyevich Mikhaylov, born 14 September 1936, was a Soviet athlete who competed mainly in the 110-meter hurdles. He trained in Leningrad at Zenit and later at VSS Trud. He competed for the USSR in the 1964 Summer Olympics held in Tokyo, Japan in the 110-meter hurdles, where he won the bronze medal. == References ==